Andrea,
ciao, ben arrivato, come va?
Thank you, bene.
Sana, cucina italiana, organic food e restaurant, qui facciamo pizzeria al taglio con alimenti biologici.
You? Me? Ok, so... long story. It's a long story. I was born in Indonesia,
yeah.
So I'm Indonesian, in Jakarta.
Yeah.
But at the age of five, my parents and I, we moved to France.
Mm-hmm.
So I grew up there, lived in Paris, in
Avignon.
Wow. Ah, so, wow! Yeah, yeah, I know.
You live in Paris as...
2000 to 2005.
Okay. Yeah. And so then, you already
traveled as a kid. Yeah. And then for high school, we actually moved back to Jakarta.
Okay.
And then I did my studies in the U.S.
Okay.
U.S. In Seattle.
The 4 years.
Yeah.
Jakarta, you know, I lived here for more than 1 year. It's crazy to find another person here in Luxembourg who lived in Jakarta, and I guess for you it's the same.
Yeah.
But how did you come to Luxembourg? Like, from Jakarta.
And I knew Luxembourg is very expat friendly.
Yeah.
With a lot of people similar like us, mm-hmm. young people moving in, and you can easily make new friends.
Yeah, it's international.
It's very international.
Every nationality here, I think.
I get to meet people from other cultures.
Mm-hmm. Like us.
Like you guys.
Questo è un amuse-bouche, è un'oliva scolana, farcita con della carne, con impanate fritte ed è servita su una maionese al limone.
So this is like a twisted eggplant parmesan. It has like, it's version actually. It's not the typical eggplant parmesan you find in a traditional Italian restaurant, but it has the same ingredients recombined and twisted among them.
Oh.
So enjoy, guys.
Yes.
Enjoy. Enjoy.
Spaghetti alle vongole. Enjoy.
So this is clams.
I think one, you know.
Clam spaghetti,
yes.
Parsley,
yes.
Olive oil. It's a Label Rouge salmon tartare with confit tomatoes and Sicilian olive oil. It's, the tomatoes are smashed as it was like a mayo. So
okay.
you will find like a nice texture there. So this is tiramisu, but not the traditional, not a traditional recipe because it doesn't use like white egg or it doesn't use egg at all. So it just like features mascarpone cheese with like sugar, and it's gonna be like a little bit like chewier than usual, but it's gonna melt in a cloud of flavor. That's what it said.